How old was I when I first seen Old Rivers? I can't remember when you weren't around. Well, that old fella did a heap of work. He spent his whole life walking plow ground. He had a one-room shack not far from us, and well, we were just about as poor as him. He had one old mule he called Midnight, and I'd travel along after them. He used to plow them rows straight and deep, and I'd come along there behind, busting up those slides with my own bare feet. Old Rivers was a friend of mine. The sun got high and the mule would work. Old Rivers would finally say, whoa. He'd wipe his brow and lean back in the rain and talk about a place he was gonna go. He said, one of these days I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds, where the cotton's high and the corns are growing, and there ain't no fields to plow. I got a letter today from the folks back home. They're all fine, crops are dry. Down near the end, Mom said, son, you know Old Rivers died. I'm sitting here now on this new plowed earth, trying to find me a little shade. When the sun's beating down across the fields I see, that new Old Rivers and me. Now one of these days I'm gonna climb that mountain, walk up there among them clouds, where the cotton's high and the corns are growing, and there ain't no fields to plow. With the sun beating down across the field I see that new Old Rivers and me.